Hi all, and welcome back to my ongoing Let's Play of Sea of Stars. We are in the cabin in the swamps where I hoped we would have picked up some hints about the small island with the signs. No dice, however, so we will be heading back out again. But before we do, I just want to say that if you're enjoying the channel or this Let's Play, I would love it if you hit those like, subscribe buttons. And for those of you who just did, thank you very much. And for the rest of you, it's super cool to tag along for the adventure anyway, of course. And as always, during gameplay, I will only be reading information and dialogue. Let's do this. I really feel like sailing is my true calling now. I don't ever want to go back home. The Sea of Stars was an incredible journey. Stars. I'm even happier now with my decision than I was when I first joined. On the Vespertine, there's always a little something that needs fixing. Queen that was, I hope Teeks will have something for us to go on. Go to sleep? Not now. I've been thinking about the sausage fries. Might be worth finding the main ones. But taking care of something Yolande asked. Happy to supplement your game of wheels with some music. Ahoy! I was hoping I could trouble you with a little research I've been doing. Of course. What's on your mind, Hortense? Well, you see, we undead folk share some sort of connection. It ain't telepathy per se, but we can kind of feel what others be feeling. Anyway, there be one among us with a bad case of longing. I'm talking really bad. Bloke be carrying enough sadness to drown the ocean itself. Appears you met him. Used to be some noble of sorts. Duke Aventry? Aye. Went and got cursed pretty bad, that one. He be ready to leave this world, but some necromancer be keeping him on a leash. Romaya? His soul's gotta be bound to some magical object somewhere. Any idea where that object might be? All I know for sure is it'll have to be in a place dear to him, or the tether wouldn't work. That's not much to go on. Well, it seems that necromancer ain't that much of the careful type. Who's been seeing her enter some secret passage? Mayhap she be hiding a thing or two of relevance there. If you're interested in helping the poor sod, Yolande's got some more details. Ahoy! What'll it be? Set sail. I know why you are here, but as always, I must remain neutral. This means I can neither help you, nor can I prevent you from staring into my cauldron. As the liquid stirs, a vision appears. These runes, perhaps we should take some notes. Found one, Remaya's journal. She would not be pleased. Duke Aventry, I don't mind the cold. If I could only remember. Remaya's journal. A journal? It seems like it belongs to the mistress, but these entries have my handwriting. Ah yes, I had forgotten all about this state. Basking in the summer sun and the flowers, they were beautiful. I wish that I could go there again. I wish. Got yellow flame. The ferryman will know what to do with that. They were beautiful. Fairman, greetings, adventurers. Seek you passing across these waters? Yellow flame. A yellow flame you found, I see. Aboard my raft, I welcome thee. Half-sunken tower. Level up. Three physical defense. One mana point. Three magic defense. Three physical defense. Eight hit points. One mana point. Three magic defense. Two magic attack, one mana point, three physical defense, three magic defense. One mana point, three magic defense, two magic attack, three physical defense. Three magic defense, one mana point, three physical defense. Found four maple syrup. Found one rainbow conch. Thank you. Count 6 Peach. Found 2 Obsidian Ore. What? You again? How did you find this place? Sale, you're keeping Duke Amatry in this world against his will. We're ending this. Oh no, you don't. Don't what? You don't steal my journal and barge in here making demands. The magic object keeping him tethered. Where is it? The locket is mine and mine alone. So it's a locket? The nerve. The coarseness. Not again. Have you met her before? She doesn't seem to like you very much. Enough! There will be no mercy for you this time. You will pay with your life. Prepare yourselves! We'll be right back. Wait, I yield. Beast, well fought, my lady. Don't you start. It's okay, Romaya. Just give us the lock and we'll be on our way. Insolent fools with their powers they didn't earn. Bargaining, foiling my plans. Here's your lock. Now leave! Got Aventry's locket. And tell Duke Aventry that he's fired! Understood? He's not quitting. He's fired! My lady, why are you so angry all the time? You know, in my village... Beast, forget it. Excuse me? Who do you think you are? Let's just go, okay? Yeah, time to leave. The item of Maya infused with magic controlled Duke Aventry's ghost. And with that in our pocket, I think it's time to end off this part. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you all for following along in my Sea of Stars adventure. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. If you are, I would love to hit those like and subscribe buttons. And if I saw you again in the next video. But for now, it's time to say bye-bye.